Thank you. Check.
I think it's so scary.
Check.
I think it is you, Mary.
Way to go.
Well. It's Mary. It is you.
Good evening, everybody. Now that we got all the sound port figured out, welcome to the Mountain View Meeting Place. This is a live show and stuff like that does happen. We're excited to have you all here tonight, whether you're in person or joining us online. We just got started on our sixth season of live music here at the Mountain View Meeting Place, and we're excited to bring you another live show tonight. We've had a switcheroo of performers. Mr. Dwayne Porterfield is a little bit under the weather, couldn't make it tonight, so Mr. George Hulsey was nice enough to fill in for him, and I think you'll enjoy what you hear. George is an excellent vocalist, and he's got some great accompaniment up there tonight. I'll let him tell you who they are a little bit. Will you please make welcome Mr. George Hulsey and friends?
Like a long winding street, I keep running toward the dream, moving on, moving on. Like a branch on a tree, I keep reaching to be free, moving on.
breath already. It's been a long day, and I think I was breathing the whole time. Here's an old cowboy song that Mary just saw for the first time. When evening chores are over in our ranch house on the plain, and all I have to do is lay around, I saddle up my pony and go riding down the trail to watch the evening sun. Riding down the canyon to watch the sun go down. A picture that no artist ever could paint. White-faced cattle roaming on the mountainside. I hear a coyote whining for its mate. Cactus flowers a-blooming, sagebrush everywhere, granite fires a-standing all around. To be riding down the trail when the desert sun goes down. Cactus plants a-blooming, sagebrush everywhere, granite fires a-standing all around. I tell you folks, it's heaven to be riding down the trail when the get around to telling y'all who we are. Most of y'all know us all anyway. You know, everybody knows Carolina, prettiest voice on the square here.
Yeah.
Mary Parker, the most famous fiddler around in Arkansas. Yeah. Kaylee Speaks was gracious enough to help us tonight. And of course, Chris Smith down there, he owns the place and playing the bass there. Don't believe anything, any of the lies he tells about me. Half of them ain't true. So, we're going to try an old B.J. Thomas song, one that used to be on the radio when I was a teenager. Shh.
She was just 16 and all alone when I came to be. So we grew up together, my mama child and me. Now things were bad and she was scared, but whenever I would cry, she'd calm my fears and dry my tears with a rock and roll lullaby. And she'd sing, sha-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, it'll be alright. Sha-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, just hold on tight. Sing it to me, mama. Lord, the nights were long. We'd dream a better morning when Mama'd sing a song. Now I don't recall the words at all. It don't make sense to try. I just knew lots of love came through in that rock and roll lullaby. And she'd sing, sha-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, it'll be alright. Sha-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, just hold on tight. Now I can hear you, mama. Sha-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, just hold on tight. Now I can hear you, mama, my mama. Nothing moved my soul like the sound of that good old rock and roll lullaby. Nothing moved my soul like the sound of that good old rock and roll lullaby.
You know, he had the, B.J. Thomas had the Beach Boys backing him up on that song, and I called, but they couldn't be here tonight. But, but I tell you what, these gals here.
He had to settle for us.
All right, Carolina's going to sing a song that I first heard on Andy Griffith called There Is a Time.
Thank you.
lower back's pretty bad. They call it a my wife calls it a psychotic nerve. Anyway, the doctor told me to walk 5 miles a day for 2 weeks. Well, I wound up 70 miles from the house. Carolina, why don't you sing this pretty country song here, Beneath Stillwater?
Sure.
And that's in E, y'all.
Beneath Stillwater, there's a strong undertow. The surface won't tell you.
Chris has got something back there if things get too sad. What do you call that, Chris? Back there you got on the shelf there for all these sad songs?
Oh, yeah, we keep antidepressants back there for our guests, our audience members. So just in case you get too depressed with these gorgeous songs,
right?
You got to cover emergency antidepressants.
Do you keep that Prozac back there with that? Here's an old Jim and Jesse song that used to be on the Grand Ole Opry back when they had all the good ones before they died out. Yeah. I hadn't seen the old home place since I left there long ago. Things have sure been changing since in the days of old. The weeds are high, the clinging vines are climbing up the wall. The old red barns are leaning so, it's just about to fall. I'd like to take the old home place and fix it up once more. Put new shingles on the roof, new carpet on the floor. To relive the past would be a pleasure, there's no doubt. But the law of average tells me time is running out. In a memory, I can see my mama washing dirty clothes. Two little boys are running round her with a dirty nose. The woods have took the cornfields where we used to work all day. Oh, these things keep reminding me a time can slip away. I'd like to take the old home place and fix it up once more. Put new shingles on the roof, new carpet on the floor. To relive the past would be a pleasure, there's no doubt. But the law of average tells me my time is running out. Okay, and here's a good old romantic song from back in my radio listening days. It's called If You Won't Leave Me Alone, I'll Find Somebody That Will.
When I get some antidepressants.
All right. Some of y'all might remember Ricky Nelson. Ricky Nelson. There's a place where lovers go to cry their troubles away, and they call it Lonesome Town, where the broken hearts stay. You can buy a dream or two to last you all through the years, and the only price you'll pay is a heart full of tears. Going down to Lonesome Town, where the broken hearts stay. Going down to Lonesome Town to cry my troubles away. In the town of broken dreams, streets are filled with regret. Maybe down I can learn to forget. Mm-hmm.
in the town of broken dreams. Streets are filled with regret. Maybe down in lonesome town I can learn to forget. Maybe down in lonesome town I can learn.
I thought I would throw this one in for thinking about those poor people over in Ukraine. Oh, hear the drum thunder, they sound such a wonder. A young soldier lad marches off with his gun and his bangles and spangles and bright golden buttons, bright golden buttons that shine in the sun. The cannonballs screaming, or is it my dreaming? Young men will shuffle and fall in the dust, while their bangles and bright golden buttons, bright golden buttons that shine in the sun. Young men will shuffle and fall in the dust. When dreams turn to crying and life turns to dying, and bright golden buttons will all turn. More to say about that. Okay, y'all remember old Jimmy Rogers from way back in the 20s and 30s? Some of y'all might, I don't know.
I think other than you, nobody else here in the lineup was born yet.
Some kind of a railroad brakeman or something, and he picked up on a some of the old hobo songs, made them famous, and probably took credit for them. Nobody knows about the jailhouse blues till you get behind four walls, and that old jailer man turns the big black key, that's when your spirit falls. Well, you drag yourself up to the bar, and while you gaze out at the stars, this is what you'll say: why did I stray from the righteous path? Nobody knows but me. They're on the outside, you all can laugh. I don't need your sympathy. 'Cause after I paid for the liquor I sold, I'll leave this place worth my weight in gold. Why did I stray from the righteous path? Nobody knows but me. You're all alone, sitting in a 6x4. That little cell is just a taste of hell if you ain't been there before. Well, you're locked up tight, but they treat you fair, and you get everything that you need in there. So why did I stray from the righteous path? Nobody knows but me. Some kind of fiddler. Why don't you just play a tune for us, like St. Anne's Reel?
St. Anne's Reel. All right.
Kaylee, you want to take a round on it too?
We'll see. Okay. I don't play this.
Called How Can I Miss You If You Won't Go Away. Mary told me a while ago that some people in some countries, the groom doesn't even know the bride until after they're married. And I told her, well, that's true in all countries. How much time we got? One more?
One and a half?
Two more.
Two? Okay.
I heard this one on that. Y'all remember that old TV show called The Waltons? My daddy loved that show because it reminded him of his boyhood and kind of reminds me of mine now. But somebody sung this on that show. I'll plant me a red and rosy bush. I'll plant me a green willow tree to prove to all who come this way that she has forsaken me. When I was young, we'd walk this way. That's all the time we got, y'all. You're fixing to hear some real good fast stuff now. Thank y'all so much.
Yeah, I got paid good for it, too. We're back to about 15 minutes.
Hey, by the way, this mandolin that Kaylee is playing is for sale. It is at the Mountain View Music Store. And for an extra $100 on top of the sale price, she'll autograph it.
Ready to sing. I see the look of horror.
You're live.
In your face. Alrighty.
But please don't sing.
All right. Well, I hope you enjoyed the first half. I hadn't played in quite a while. I thought that was pretty obvious, but it was really fun playing with this group here. And so thank you guys for letting me play. It was a lot of fun. So, hey, we are doing a drawing for a free popcorn and a free drink. So, Krista, would you grab that lady? I think that lady's got one right there. And so,
there's more over there.
So the little thing will be passed around. So we'll do a drawing here in just a minute. Now, if you want to be a part of our email list, Kaylee sends out a little email. It's just about three paragraphs, just kind of telling you what's going on. And you know, there's more than music events that go on here. We have we had a fermented foods class, and we had a canning class. We have a Bob Ross class about once every 6 weeks. We have a hammered dulcimer workshop in the summer. And we also have old time band camp for kids coming up in the summertime. So there's all kinds of events going on, apart from the music. And so if you want to be a part of that email list, just put your email address there and your name, and we will put you on our list. We promise we won't blow up your inbox just about every other week, just events that are going on. And so, I want to thank you so much for coming tonight. We're so glad that you're here, and folks who are tuning in, live stream here. Now, if you would like to be at the top of the fashion food chain in Mountain View, you have to have a Club Possum t-shirt. Now, Christina is wearing a vintage Club Possum t-shirt. Out of big hand for Christina. And now, Abigail, would you stand up and show us your t-shirt? Miss Abigail, how about a big hand for Miss Abigail? And also, Miss Krista is, she's not modeling it, but she's showing a fantastic t-shirt with all of our sponsors on it from last year. So if you are looking for a date, man, wear this t-shirt to Walmart, and I promise you, somebody's going to go, hey. I can't guarantee a full head of teeth, but, you know, just say. Anyway, we're so glad that you're here. And folks who are tuning in, now our musicians aren't getting paid because we just don't have it. We're scraping the bottom of the barrel here for money, but we are got the top of the line musicians. So happy that we could have them. If you would, we do give them all the tip money. They get 100% of the tips that we receive. We have patrons and business sponsors that help keep the lights going, keep the internet, keep everything going. So when you give a tip back there, all of it goes to the musicians. And some of them use it for lessons. Some of them use it to buy silly stuff. But, you know, Mary's going to get there one day. You know, a few more lessons, you know. So one day, more lessons, yeah. But, so please tip generously, and all the tips go to the musician. So ready for drawing? All right, you got a drum roll. All right, tonight's free popcorn and a drink. Carolina Mendoza gets a free popcorn and drink. Congratulations.
I call for a redraw.
All right, congratulations, Carolina. Well, now you don't have to. Very good. Well, congratulations. All righty. Well, if you are at home and you're missing Club Possum, and if you're enjoying yourself, you're going to get home and go, man, I really need some more Club Possum in my life. Well, guess what? You can have it. We broadcast this show live on our Facebook and on our YouTube channel. So if you see it on Facebook, just go to the Mountain View Meeting Place Facebook page, or you can go to our YouTube channel where the quality is just a bit better on YouTube. We are able to broadcast in high definition and super stereo hydroponic sound, and that's probably not the right term. But we are able to broadcast very high definition on YouTube. So go to Mountain View Meeting Place YouTube channel, like, subscribe, and hit that little bell for notifications that we'll see whenever we go online. Now, I want to say that we have, the evening was going quite well, and then I saw the banjo show up, and then so I'll apologize ahead of time, I think you're fixing to hear something pretty dadgum wonderful. And so I'm gonna quit flapping my gums, get off stage, let these young folks play. How about a great big hand for Mary Parker and friends?
So far. Alright, good deal. So y'all bear with us on this last hour. I mean, we're going to try our best. We didn't find out till this morning that we were going to play tonight, and we pulled Jake just during intermission to play with us. So, this is going to be a lot of fun, I'll tell you.
Welcome aboard, Jake.
Alright, we're going to do a Russell Moore and Third Time Out tune, one called New Faces in the Field. We hope you enjoy.
Oh,
Highway sign said the Georgia line was 20 miles away. I thought I'd take a detour and see the old home place. I could have found my way back with my eyes closed, and in the dark, this old dirt road ain't on the map. I know the way by heart, and the house still looks the same, though the name on that tractor to the earth that my daddy and Abel have plowed up first. As the memories return and my eyes begin to burn, this old place has two faces in the field. Introducing my friends up here. On my right is the guitar player. He's going to sing this next song for you. This is Mr. Turner Atwell. Give him a hand.
Thank you.
Thank you.
When I die, I want to bury me on the mountain, far away in a mountain mountain.
So we're going to do a few fiddle tunes now, and we're going to start off with one called Over the Waterfall. Washed out at the bottom of the hill, big creeks up, little creeks up, old plow, my corn with a double shovel. Stay all night, stay a little longer, dance all night, dance a little longer, bluff girl, golden corner, don't say why, don't stay a little longer. I see my blue aunt Sally, she lives way down on Chamon Alley. Number on the gate is a number on the door, next house over is a grocery store. Stay all night, stay a little longer, dance all night, dance a little longer, puff cup, throw it in the corner, don't see why, don't stay a little longer. I see my blue aunt Sally, she lives way down on Chamon Alley. Number on the gate is a number on the door, next house over is a grocery store.
stay a little longer. Stay all night, stay a little longer. Dance all night, dance a little longer. Put up your in the corner. Don't see why I'm staying a little longer.
And join us, Grisham. All right. So we're going to do a little bit of twin fiddling for y'all. All right. Requested by you. We're going to do a waltz, one called Maggie's West. I'll go ahead and introduce the one on the bass. Now switching over to fiddle. This is Miss Kaylee Speaks. Would you give her a hand? Up in here. Feel free to pull some chairs around. We'll do some swing dancing. All right, here's one called Lady Be Good. One, two, three. Gershon McMillan on the bass. And feature our banjo player. He's doing so well for just hopping up right on with us. This is Mr. Jake Ledbetter. Give him a hand. Another hand. Thank you. doesn't she have a wonderful voice? That's Miss Carolina Mendoza.
Thank you.
the antidepressants.
Hey Gresham, this may sound weird, but can we get less bass in the bass?
That makes perfect sense.
It's roaring. I don't know if it is out there, but it's roaring really bad up here. It's hard to hear.
I keep thinking I'm hitting a wrong note, but it's like the last note that keeps going.
All right, so quiz time. Who knows the father of bluegrass? Wrong. No, I'm kidding. No, it's Bill McGrath.
Correction, I think it's actually Tony Rice. Oh.
Bill Monroe!
Tony Rice
was
a stepdad.
Tony taught Bill Monroe how to play that.
Alright, so we're going to do one of his tunes right now, one called Can't You Hear Me Come? of bluegrass, one called Sunny Side of the Mountain.
Jimmy Martin. The other Bill Hunter.
Rock it out.
With you guys. Have y'all enjoyed the show? Mr. George Hulsey was something else, wasn't he? And I want to thank Mr. Chris for letting us play, even last minute. All right, we're going to go off with one called Big One.
Folks, thanks for joining us tonight. Be sure, if you're in town tomorrow night, come by and join us for the Pam Setzer Show, hosted by Ms. Pam Setzer, and that is still free admission as well. Yep. She has a tip budget as well at free admission. And Saturday night, we're going to have Missouri 65. That's a youth bluegrass band from just across the Missouri state line in the Missouri Ozarks, and you do not want to miss them. They're incredible. Good night, and God bless.